Hi there, welcome back to Far Cry 3. This is part 11 now. Is this the waterfall that I jumped off in the last video? It is. Although I don't remember that jet ski being there. Okay. Well, I said I was going to get back on with the main story missions. And that's true. I am going to do that. So, I'm going to have to go back to Bad Town and meet Willis. And I'm going to fast travel. Alright, here I am, back again. So, just round here. Yeah, this is the hut, this is the place. I hope he doesn't want his flamethrower back. I sort of threw it away.
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, boss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you,
sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck. Really? Then why am I here? Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy. I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Barristown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Okay. Wow. Wow, that was Hoyt. That was a man named Hoyt. He's somehow... He sounds like a bigger prick than Voss is. South African as well? Sort of, maybe? I don't know. Sort of recognize the accent. So I've got to go to the rice fields. Whereabouts am I actually looking? Aha. Up here. Right, so I'm going to have to go straight through Camp Murder. Nice name. Okay, should I go around or should I just take the camp? You know what? I think I'm going to take the camp. Why not? Something to do on the way. Yeah, what the fuck happened to you? I know sitting's hard, but don't cry about it. Let's see. What about a car? Have I got a car? A couple of boats, but it's not going to help me, really. Might as well just run there, it's not too far. Should have probably checked for alligators before I dived in. Been pretty lucky so far. Haven't been caught out. Right, let me just check before I run away from Bad Town. Ammo's all relatively okay. Yeah, that's alright. Alright, let's attempt to get over this hill. And fail miserably. Go around. Alright, here we go. This is the place. Okay, I see a couple of guys over there. And the alarm. I suppose there's a sniper. Nope, two. No, just one sniper and one guy. What the hell? These guys drinking? Are they drunk? Weird. I think I see a guy there as well. Can't really tag him though, unfortunately. I think that might be all of them. Well. If they are the only two alarms, and I think they might be, it might just be worth shooting them from here. That would disable both of them. So let's shoot this one first. Oh, actually, it's quite a fucking long way away. I need a better zoom. I need to get a little bit closer. I still see both, okay. Alright, I've disabled both of them. I forgot about the flare gun though. One of them's got a flare gun maybe? I don't know. Okay, that guy isn't a sniper. Exactly. He had an RPG. Oh shit, I missed. Not that time. Oh, got another guy. Well, had another guy. That's gonna hit at least one of them. There we go. Is that it? That's it. Alright, that's another point. And I remained undetected, so I got 1500 experience. They're always so late. I mean, if they just approached a minute earlier, this would have been a whole lot easier, or a lot harder from my perspective. Yeah, I will. Another little side quest. I have another skill point to use. I'm going to use that right now. What was the last one I got? Was it spider? Spider something? What are these ones? Right. Okay. Right, so if I keep crafting medicine syringes, I can get full health, essentially. When I get that one as well. That's cool. Pistols, SMGs, shotguns, nah. Stability with the bow when lining up a shot. Yes, okay. I'm not brilliant with the bow. I'd like to get a little bit better. I sort of rely on my sniper a bit too much at the moment. But then it is pretty good, so. It's a container. My wallet's full, is it? Okay. I didn't see that one coming. Wallet, 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 wallet. Rugged wallet. Oh, shit! I haven't got another one of them yet? Right. Cancel everything. I'm gonna find that bird. I'm gonna find that bird. It's the last thing I do. Well, I know there's one around here somewhere. Right, there's one there. Oh, there's one there as well. Right next to the temple gateway. Obvious choice. Can't believe I forgot about that. Really can't believe it. Right. I don't remember seeing them around here, but if they're meant to be around here, meant to be around there, I'll give it a go. Then I'll fast travel back. I want my money. I saw one. I thought I saw something anyway. Let's go right to the top of the hill. Or maybe not. I fear if I go any higher, I may slip and die. Come on. Come on. Where are you? You're around here somewhere, right? Up on the hill, actually. I mean, I do not hear or see any. here. Huh. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Okay. What is that flashing light about? Is it terrible Morse code? Is he trying to get attention? I've got to go check that out. Oh, here's me thinking I was going to get on with the story mission. Right, I'll head over there. Hopefully I'll see a couple of these birds on the way. There's a quad bike here. Oh, it could be a relic, possibly. I'll take one of these. Yeah, could be. Hold on. Pirates. Oh, hang on. Ah, thank you, pirates. You just saved me a lot of trouble. They haven't seen me, have they? Right, silence isn't really an option here. Let's get two of them, why not? This is the right word, right? This is the cassowary. Yeah, it's good. Okay, rugged wallet. I'm just going to make that right now. Heavy duty wallet. Shark skin again. Alright, I'll be dipping my feet soon enough. I'll get me some shark skin. No problem. Oh, and while I'm at it, crafting. Make another one. You can never have too many. So yeah, there's a relic up here. And I think there's a way to climb up here, so... Here we go. Ah. Oh. Oh, hold on. Hold the phone. I have to get through there. I had to blow the last one up. Hold on. Do I have... No, I don't have C4. I don't think the mine's going to do it unless I run and jump on top of it myself. So I'm going to have to try and cook the grenade. Brilliant. Did seem to get some attention, but, you know, sort of expected that.
Get a grip. You're just looking.
Oh, someone there. Right, so this is what I was seeing, yeah? It was cash. What was actually flashing? Was it the cash? Was it the relic? Relic, I suppose. How odd. Right, well, okay, what I want to do has been done. So, I'm gonna go fast travel back to... there. There we go. Camp Murder. Still the best name ever. We'll also go and sell all my stuff at this machine here. Quick sell. Ta-da. And I'll refill my inventory. Get the C4 back. Get a little bit of everything, really. And dabby dozy. Memory card here? Sure. I like money. Hey, it's the first time I've got over $2,000. Alright. Thank you, Camp Murder. Okay, that may have taken about 15 minutes, but now I swear I'm going to get on with the story mission. Probably. There is a car. There's also a glider. I like gliders too much. But I'm going to use the car to get to the glider. It's going to be some weird fucked up transportation system. I honestly don't know why I marked this on the map, because I can't really miss it. I should have marked the glider instead. Which is no longer there. But it was around there, I think. I hope. And fucking game's just messing with me. Otherwise... Okay, yeah. Driving, not my speciality, apparently. We go. Right, hang on. What? There's a glider there. Let's see that one coming. I'll destroy everything just to get to the glider. Okay, I'm not sure this is the one I saw before, but whatever. It works. Let's go. And we're going there. That is where Barris Town is, apparently. Ah, nice. There's a little valley for me to go down. Even pick up some speed, possibly. Ah, that's it there, is it?
Willis, I'm at Barris Town.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Oh, really? Don't get noticed by Hoyt, avoid track intention. Well, maybe I shouldn't have actually... Whoa, no, 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 no. Don't fail the mission. Maybe I shouldn't have used this. I'm gonna very, 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 very slightly just fucking jump. Yeah, nobody saw that, right? Apparently not.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear...
There he is.
...that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Point me!
Whoa.
Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our cars well. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Oh, he's gone. I've got to get that guy. Somehow he survived. There's a fucking minefield down there? Alright, I've got to kill these guys then, yeah? Shit, missed.
Okay, Jason, let's do this.
Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's actually do this. Rongo. His name is Rongo. Shit, there's mines all over the place, right? I'll stay out of the water, I suppose. Seems relatively logical. Is that a mine? That looks like a mine. Can I shoot it? Yeah, okay, cool. There's one there. Oh shit, 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 shit! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Trying to run away from the mine, ran into another one. Too stressful. Why have all the racket guys only got $1 on them? They're so skint. Although it does, I do suppose it stops you from friendly fire and everything. Untie him? Yeah? Cool.
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What? Tell me now.
Fine, follow me.
Follow. Oh, great.
We have to get across the field.
Really?
Watch your fire. Follow me. I know where they toss the mine.
Really? Right. Hold on, mate. Hold on, hold on.
Must reach the village.
Oh, Jesus. I'm just running exactly where he's running. Ah. Ah, damn. I need to actually heal. Oh, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Oh, man. Rongo, how are you living? How have you not taken any damage? Come on. Go on, Rongo. Rongo, be Rambo. Do it. Wait, is a guy up there somewhere? He's on fire? No, he's not. He's dead now. Right. and is following his footsteps. Don't worry, man. Rongo, he's dead. I think they're all dead.
That's right. Up the hill. Come.
Right. Yeah, I need some more fucking ammo.
We have to go around. Follow me.
Yeah, well. Let's get some ammo. Fucking.
We are almost at the top of the hill.
Yeah, right. Ooh! Not cool, man! Yeah, I need more ammo for my AK. Okay, I'm fairly sure I killed you. What the fuck happened to that guy? Is he dead or not? Did I shoot someone behind him? No! Weird. Very weird.
Where is it?
I don't know. There's a med kit up here. Oh, a couple of mines. Oh, mines. Yes, mines. Protect. Ah, Rongo. I've got to protect you.
Hey, guard me while I search.
Oh, shit. I just dropped the fucker. Oh, that isn't cool. I'll put one here. I'll go in the house across from you. How's that? I gotta protect him in the house, because I don't really feel comfortable with a mine. Especially when I just fucking laid. Nah, it's okay. There's a couple more guys. Whoa. Is that my mine? Oh, it's fucking on fire. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm doing my best, man. I really am. Okay, come on. Bit of a waste of C4, maybe, but did seem to work, didn't it? Oh, how did I miss that, really? Okay. Yeah, I'll take this. Whatever. I'll go with that. I think my best move is to probably shoot that fucking mine and just hide. Fucking blow it up! Not like that! Not like that! Bloody hell! Oh, fucking hell. Has he done it now?
Okay, come in. Pardon the mess.
Yeah, sorry about that. I caused most of it.
I found it! I found the transportation manifest!
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis.
Okay.
Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver's being transported on the old road. I've sent the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Okay. Wow. Well, that was sort of easy, I guess. Holy fucking hell, though. That mine nearly killed me. I thought I could throw the mine. Sort of like a frisbee, I guess. Didn't really work out that way. Another skill point. Excellent. Still nothing really to spend it on, but maybe, what's this? Okay. Evasive driving, weird. What was the one with the breath control? Yeah, that's probably quite good. I'll take that one. Oh, new recipe, cool. Yeah, I'll take the AK back now. So where exactly is Oliver going to be? Nope, wrong button. Right, nope. Yes, probably. I don't know. How much time have I got? Okay. I might do this one. Let's do Dog Soldier. So, fast travel back to Nat's repairs. Head west. Do this dog soldier quest. Alright, so. Couple of cars back here. Yeah, one's to work. No, come on. There's going to be a road, right? Right? That, you know, isn't up a cliff. Right. Oh, shit. We got a bear up there. Let's see if I can go past it. Or through it. Whichever works. There we go. Right. Let me actually look at the roads. Oh, good. I think I know where I've got to go. I'll save Oliver the next video. He can wait. I'm sure he can. Bloody reckless drivers. Something else as well. What were you about?
You want for some target practice?
Okay. No, I'm not. I want to do Dog Soldier first. That's apparently in here.
Hey! You!
Hey!
Over here! You have a gun? You know how to use it?
Around here, is that even a question?
I guess. Can you help us? The dogs in this part of the island are feral. Travel in packs. One of them's been acting really strange. Look, a few years back, my dog got infected with rabies. It was biting things, anything, breaking its teeth, foaming, barking, acting really crazy.
You think one of the dogs has rabies?
Yeah, I saw her yesterday. My dog had that same look.
Show me where to find her.
Thank you, but be careful. She's the leader of the pack. The other dogs are avoiding her, but her pack will be nearby.
Okay. Well, it's killing a dog, essentially. Eliminate the alpha dog, okay. It's not too far away, either. It's over here. Is that it? Oh, it's a dog. Whoa. Okay, there's quite a few dogs over there. Not pirates? Oh, good. Wow, look how many there are! Which one's the alpha? Is it going to have that sort of yellow target on it? Well, I could just start shooting, I guess. Let's just start shooting. Okay, well, it's a dingo. Right, well, I'm going to probably eliminate all of them apart from the alpha. Do they even care? I don't think they even care. Nope. Don't give a fuck. Right, one of you's got to be the alpha. I guess you, because you're in front. Maybe not. You? Nope. Terminate the Alpha Dog. Have I done it? Is it going to give me a big tick? Thumbs up? No? No, I'm just needlessly killing dogs. Apart from that one. Seriously. There we go. Right, okay. Korea's going to be extremely happy. Oh, wow, you survived it? Okay, that was the Alpha Dog. Okay. You are one very lucky dingo, my friend. I killed everyone but you. Whoa. Okay. Well, that was relatively easy, but, you know, that's a use of damn ammo for it. There you go.
I took care of your dog problem.
Thanks. Nobody likes killing dogs, but in this case, it's them or us. Did they bite you or scratch you?
No, but if I start foaming at the mouth, kill me quickly.
I'll go buy a shotgun. What's so funny?
I'm gonna take off now.
Bye.
Okay, well, that got awkward. Okay, so killed a pack and then some. I'm intrigued. What is this about?
You can handle a gun?
Yeah, I can handle a gun.
Give me room.
A pistol challenge? Oh, it's a wager thing. Oh, should I be cocky? Let's be cocky. Hey, she's expert.
How's your aim?
Where's the target? The target is a bird, apparently. Got a 14. These? Yep. Right. All right, this is fucking easy. Oh. I actually missed a shot. I can't believe it. I've done it. Does that mean I've got the money? Wait, I need to kill all of them. 16 out of 16, and I got 500. Would you like to restart? Well, that's just infinite money, isn't it, really? Providing you've got the ammo.
Hey, give me a chance to win my money back.
No. Not a chance. Right, okay. In the next video, I'm going to go after Oliver. It's going to be fun. I'll see you there.